This video is how to make polyurethane bushings on lathe. Best way is firstly drill hole and put it on steel. Now it's this hard, it's not moving anyway. I will use this cutting tool. You can use other tools too. I need to put higher gear. This is how it looks finished. Yeah, make these holes to make it softer. It's very hard. Make it this. But it's important for Xantia bushings because but Chinese bushes was break in 2 weeks, so don't buy bad bushings. Better and cheaper is to buy important rod and make your bushings. Made something like this without metal tubing. This end is closed, pressed it in. Just suspension arm, put it here, just grease it here. It's greasy. So, something like this. Good luck with your lathing, sorry for my bad English. With my vintage Sebastian lathe. Changing gears. Feeding gearboxes from sewage band company. And yes, and this machine conforms to orders of the VAR production board. So I can make guns for VAR. Joke. Yeah. brought this Lathe at for 200 euros. So I think this is very, very good price. Have plastic too. Very easy to work with this. Yeah, something like this you can make. And make very fast. Can cut somewhere on 1 centimeter. 10 millimeters in one cut or more. It's possible, it's not steel. So subscribe, leave likes, they will try to make more videos. Bye.